Hi guys, my name is Peter and welcome to our channel. Today we're gonna test that brand new battery, the one I bought for as a replacement battery for Gameboy Advance SP. It's 850 milliamp. The thing is, the original one, if you saw my previous video, remember how that battery did explode, almost 50% thicker, pretty much has a bunch of air inside or so. Anyway, this battery was about to looks like it's about to blow up. Let's see if camera is gonna pick it up. How bold she is. And it didn't work on this Game Boy Advance. Anyway, I picked up a brand new one on eBay. The specification is saying it's 850. It sounds like it's more powerful than the original one, which is only 600. 850 is pretty good. Anyway, let's open it, plug it in to our charger, and what we're gonna do, we're gonna charge it and then discharge it. Okay guys, let's charge it. Now it's gonna check battery to make sure it's good. It did detect it. It's 500 milliamp right now. It's charging. Voltage of battery 4.09 volt, and it start getting capacity already added 2 milliamp, 16 seconds. Well, we will be back when it's done. Okay guys, our battery now it's full and it's only added 152 milliamp, which is no biggie. Now we're gonna discharge it. Pretty much it's one cell. We're gonna discharge it all the way to 3.0 volt with 400 milliamp current. Let's do it. And we will be back when it's done. Okay guys, so discharging cycle is done. And like I mentioned before, with counterfeit batteries, a lot of times actual numbers of capacity will not match with those numbers what's saying on the label. And this particular battery, it's probably the worst battery I ever tested before. It's supposed to be 850 and it shows only 288. Well, it's like I said, I mean, with counterfeit batteries, you don't know what to expect it until you test it. And now we know this battery, the actual capacity is 4 times less than what it should be. Well, guys, I hope this video was helpful. I hope also you guys did enjoy it. If you do, thumbs up. If you don't want to miss any future videos, subscribe. We go from there.